Are they starting out, or is it... Yeah, it looks like they're starting out. Matt is either...
Matt is absolutely fucking impeccable at this point. The only way I can see him lose is, like, he just, like, asks for punish that, like, he should not be asking for.
Yeah, meanwhile, Crush makes sense. I mean, he did put Crush into losers, so...
Crush is good at a lot of stuff, but I don't think fighting spaces is exactly his forte. I think he's really good at, like, fighting... Like, I don't know, characters who pose difficult questions. And while he's good at, like, the quick fights, when he resorts to the scrambles, Matt's definitely way cleaner. But, like, it just goes better for Matt, you know?
Mm-hmm. Matt, of course, has some pretty notable wins against Foxes.
Yeah?
That was a great pun.
Such as?
Well, he did beat Unknown 522 twice.
Twice, convincingly. And
right.
And he also beat Leffen.
Right.
Throw, back air, very nice.
But when did he beat Leffen?
2012.
2012.
Was it 2012? I don't think
it was. Maybe 2013. It wasn't 2014. Sure.
It might have been. Nice after up smash.
But yeah, I think he definitely did be Unknown in his prime.
Nice.
Unknown's prime, that is.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Twice.
Twice.
Matthew Zabrowski.
Oh my god, these.
Good at melee, but I mean, amazing at running tournaments.
Oh yeah. So shoutouts to Matt.Zeb. Oh
that's
wow.
Not gonna
okay.
Cut
well,
space. Okay. Oh baby! He's gonna live. Oh never mind.
No, not when you're under battlefield like that. Anyway, so I was saying shoutouts to Matt.Zeb for running this stellar tournament.
A money shot, Shine Spike.
Also
can
shout
out Craigasm in chat.
YCJ David Jong also.
We get a Craigasm. You know that? Type it in. Capital K. Capital K.
Capital K.
Instructing the stream.
Yeah. Post three of those. Next time there's a Shine Spike, I want to see the Craigasm stream.
You know, Mafia, you could get on the Twitch chat yourself.
I'm not going to do that.
Well, then I'm not sure why you're instructing us to do it.
I'm kind of disappointed, actually. If I look at this entire screen in the Twitch chat, there's no emoji except for the Craigasm, which
that's
Mafia
awesome.
Posted.
Anyway, so both players high percent.
Crush recovering now.
Oh wow, that janky uppy.
Yeah.
I'm not really sure why that he shot the lasers. It's normally if I went Fox is above the ledge.
Yeah, I was wondering too. He should. Yeah, exactly. He should have just done something like that.
Matt, covering the low angle. Of the
I think Matt is showing us that he can multi-shine, but only between stocks.
Same. Up throw. Okay. You protect shine. Matt going for it again. Up throw. Oh my god, let's go!
I wondered how many.
Oh!
Oh.
Woo!
Oh,
Matt crits up.
Okay.
Get fucked.
I don't think that was a guaranteed death.
No,
it wasn't. The Crush was going to open him up and body him.
It was
going
to be tough, but it wasn't guaranteed.
Heart tag. He just hit him with, like, with near double shine. Like,
yeah, I mean...
I know what Matt was thinking. I know that it wasn't necessarily the end, but...
Matt, with a patented charge forward
smash.
Matt
is definitely that kind of player, though.
What kind of player is he?
The sort of person to put out of a match.
Oh yeah, yeah, we've seen him do that.
It's like Mango. Mango like did not have championship mentality. Like his reads are fucking amazing. Let's see, low angle.
Strange. I thought that would trade.
Oh, that laser.
Oh, but that laser hit. Yeah, I thought he would trade, but for
Matt
some reason.
He's gotta touch him, dude. Like he's gotta downer his non-shielding body and get a deep punish.
Crush seemingly not going for the chain grabs.
Yeah, I think Crush actually has a pretty good punish tree on the stage, though. I think I went for light power shield there. But, Matt playing it a little too close, I think.
Oh, well, I guess I was wrong. He does go for the chain grab.
No, he does. I've seen him do it.
Wow, went for Force Mist Tech there. That was a little goofy. Nice nair. Low recovery.
Mafia knows Matt pretty well.
It's 50-50 up smash, very nice. Matt trying to cover the roll. Very nice spacing on all of his normals right there. There's a max distance up though. But for punish, come on, dude.
Crush yeah, uncharacteristic for Matt to miss something like that.
He has trouble with the two-hit combos at this percent, I gotta say. Like, I've noticed that, especially in Falco Peach. Like, where the two-hit combo is difficult enough, you know.
Yeah.
Nice punish. Great conversion after 40% right there.
Big crush.
It was kind of like a reset.
Oh, the forward tilt. The walk-up forward tilt.
Matt using his knowledge of tech rolls really well right there.
Yeah.
And he's in with the back air double shine. Got the double jump. Goes for perfect recovery.
Amazing crush. Angle.
And the back is going to take her.
All right.
Let's see. Stream, I hope you don't mind. I'm going to need some trail mix.
Okay, Mafia. Mafia has just informed us that he will be eating trail mix.
I was not asking you guys.
Trail mix, Craigasm.
Craigasm. Here we go.
Oh, wow.
Oh, edge guard missed.
Oh, wow. All right. All right, Matt. I see you.
Okay, Matt got my last stock. This is doable. I wouldn't call it doable for many other people, but that was doable.
Not going
to
stay back.
Counter pick. This is set point for Crush. This we could be looking at true finals.
True finals.
I don't know. This is my hard read, right? Character change from Matt. That's my hard read. Nice punish on the neutral tag. Matt getting a little antsy, looking for a trade he didn't really deserve there. Nice.
Oh, nice.
It's all perfect.
A really nice sequence of events.
And Crush going for the angle, but missing it.
Yeah, that was not the angle he wanted. You know, I wonder if Matt could do more to hold on to his leads in this matchup in particular.
Oh, this could be big.
That was dirty. I felt that one. Felt
nice.
Forward.
I thought he'd go for a down air or something. But
my heart felt forward smashed.
I think Crush might have felt the same thing. Oh, this could be big as well.
Matt taking his first real lead. Oh my god! Oh my god! Oh my god!
Oh!
The defending champion! He's down! Down goes the Rouse!
That was a very interesting sequence.
Yes. Oh wow, laser forward tilt. That was amazing, actually. I never in a million years would have thought of that. Then again, I don't play Falco.
That's actually a real combo.
Yeah, no, it
connected, so it guaranteed.
No, that looked guaranteed, actually, at that exact particular location. You know, I just never would have thought of that. Granted, I don't
Matt
like
Falco. Matt is definitely very creative Falco. He does a lot of things which most Falcos rarely do.
Yeah. You know, I see this guy play every week, if not more, and I still don't know all of his bag of tricks. It's pretty deep.
Well, that's it's part of the beauty of Melee. There's so many different situations.
Oh, yeah.
You know.
That bag of treeps is... Yeah. That bag of tricks is pretty deep.
Oh, nice angle by Crush.
Would Dare have hit him there? I saw him.
No, he was just too... He
was perfect.
Did it. Yeah, the angle was too good.
Oh, Crush should have gone for Shine Spike there.
Yeah, I wonder.
He's going for the chain grab, though.
He's going to need to get at least 80.
He just wants that damage, I guess.
That's an exchange. It wasn't quite enough, but everything's...
Oh, and now Matt's going in.
He could have shined.
Okay, that's going in the Jiffy Cat.
Ooh, is Crush able to
work?
Oh, he is.
Nice. Up smash. Oh.
Wow.
And Matt takes
it.
2-1 now. Now we gotta go to Crush's down pick.
Yeah, that was scary. That was intense.
Very close, man.
Wow. Okay, Crush has two counter picks to work off until he resets the bracket. So we shall see what
he
does with them.
The bracket, Matt could.
Yeah, and he has two left.
Not what I would go. I know that this is definitely.
As you said earlier, nice. Mafia, this is Crush's stage.
Yeah, but I could see him going Falco here and having better success. I think, I don't know. I want to see him fight out with space. He's like, you don't want to fight Matt like that, dude. You don't want to you can't grab the bull by the horns. You need to bait him. And there's not a lot of space to do it on the stage. I don't know what Crush thinks he's gonna get away with, you know?
Oh, he went the other way. Okay. Interesting situation.
Nice punch.
Oh.
Wow. Oh, the shine spike.
That is it.
Wow. From the top rope! Zabrowski!
That was a really
Matt
nice
it up.
Bait, actually.
Versus Hoyt.
Ties it up for Melee and on me.
Young Jack Hoyt.
Oh, wow.
Shout out to Crush's dad. I hope he sees that combo.
Oh.
Good for your dad, Crush. Good for Mr. Hoyt.
Oh man, this combo right now.
Oh,
oh wow.
Air, that would've worked. I think I would've walked straight out this building down here. Got the wrong hitbox. Good punish from Crush.
Mafia would've left the venue. Confirmed.
Wow. Oh wow.
That was stylish.
That punish. That's
true.
We got the crowd getting hype. Matt Dotsev is a hype player. You know?
I think Mafia's a hype player. I think Matt Dotsev is like, I don't know. It's kind of cool, I guess.
Mafia. I mean, I'm not going to say that. I definitely enjoyed Mafia play too.
Oh, wow. Matt Dotsev.
We'll take it. But all I'm saying is give me an exhibition against Kage. You know?
Okay. All right. I mean,
anyway.
You want to win that one, though, right?
Yeah, oh, yeah, well, yeah exactly. This guy, come on.
That's what
oh
he's
my
saying,
God.
Right?
Wow.
Oh, wow.
Matt Dotsev taking it to game 5. He wants to end this now.
Yeah, I would, too, if I were him. But, you know, he's just warming. He's basically just re-warming up. He's had a...
This is what I want.
Okay, this is definitely better for Fox. Yeah. Because, you know, Matt's not going to be able to stuff
Matt, him. Matt is amazing at this matchup. If he wants to use the space, he would use it. He's also very good at using the platforms. But, Crush's ground game is unfuckwithable.
It is what, Nick?
Unfuckwithable.
Ah.
You want to try to fuck with it?
I didn't know that was a word, but thank you.
It is exactly what it sounds like.
Oh, well, no. I know. I think I get what it means. Wasn't aware it was an
that
option, you know?
The young god. Nice edge cancel.
Odd that he went for a shine stall right after it, though.
Oh.
Okay, Matt. We see you.
I think he went for down air. Shine bear. No punish.
Misses up though.
Damn.
Misses
see, that's what I... That's
what
you
were saying about
like
the two hit combos, right?
Sometimes Matt, like, yeah, he just wants to kind of keep you in the zone instead of, like, find the real punish. But... Let's see. Good roll away. That was a strong defense from Matt. He's using the space well. He found that hit really clean. Got the knockdown on the platform. He could kill.
Oh man.
I feel like he could have done it, though.
And he's going to try to kill right now. Very perfect angle for Crush again.
Oh, his angles are so good this
time. Yeah. Definitely got this.
He's living.
Right, that hurt me.
Good angle, but it doesn't cut it.
I felt that too. Audience is yelling out that they felt
that. But.
Oh, baby. Right. Crush working on a platform punish. Drops it.
He was positioned well for that roll punish.
Janky up throw.
Yeah, Matt chipping away. Playing the platform game nicely. Not really using his lasers, but got the second
triple dip combo. I like it.
Nice power shield.
Okay, just shields it.
Laser F smash. It's gonna connect.
That'll work. Alright, Matt is sitting pretty comfortably in the lead in this game.
Kind of reminiscent of the previous set.
It is, actually.
Which, last set, you know, Chen took the 2-0 lead and it looked like he was going to take the third game.
Yeah.
This time, Crush looked like he was going to take a quick 3-0, but now Matt.
Yeah.
In a really strong position in game 5 to take the whole tournament.
Changing it up.
Good shield step bear from Crush. Now we'll get to that.
Nice laser grab.
Big hit. Shine. Nice side B. That was right.
It's side B.
Kill? Wow.
I think he could have just. I think he could have just suicide dared that.
Shine B.
Oh, shine bear. That was.
Back
I don't know. Why just doesn't. Why doesn't he just go to the ledge? Oh boy, they slugging. Nice power shield.
Crush playing distances. I would not be playing it.
What do you mean?
Oh! Matt takes it.
The forward smash for the win.
Congrats to Matt.Dev.
The forward smash.
On me. Takes it all.
Congratulations.